Were you there around AJ McGinty, or did you guys overlap at all?
Yes, I was, yeah. So I was there at the time where you had, like, Cam Dolan finishing up. My first year there, AJ had just shown up. Scott Lawrence was still helping out. You had Dan. Colton Carriago was still playing, actually. Right. So, you know, I was around so many awesome and great players at the time. And I was at the time, too. You're looking at, the collegiate All-American stuff. And you'd see, didn't matter what team it was, half the guys would be life players, you know?
Right.
I mean, it was such a great time to be there because it was, you know, Arkansas State was doing so well. Davenport had just gotten brought in. Lindenwood had just gotten brought in. Especially that conference. And to see where it's gone now is awesome. But that was at a time where outside of that conference, all these teams would just kill everyone. Inside the conference, it was unbelievable matches every single week. And to have the players around at the time, I mean, I learned a lot very quickly. I mean, it was at a time where, especially when I went, the only people you could really think of that had rugby-specific facilities outside of a pitch was Cal and Life, really.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, so to have gotten even the scholarship and the chance from Dan to go over there, it was an easy decision. I mean, I learned a lot very quickly, and it was... I mean, I don't regret the decision at all. I mean, it was an amazing experience, and if it wasn't for that, I wouldn't be where I'm at today. So...